Hey everybody and welcome to my shop. These toolboxes are very, very popular in Germany, but I'm personally not the biggest fan. Mostly because I think they're simply too heavy, especially if you load them up with a bunch of tools. But I love the mechanism. It is such a good design. I love how it folds open when you push on the handle. It is very, very cool. So this week I thought, why not take this, for me, useless toolbox and turn it into something very useful? Why not turn it into a barbecue? Of course. So let's see if this works. First step, take it all apart. Step two is getting rid of the paint. Step three, repaint it for rust protection with heat-resisting paint. Step four, turn it into a barbecue. Okay, now everything is put back together. Let's see if it actually works. Works so much better than I expected. It is a really good barbecue design, I have to say. The way it folds out, not only does it give you different heat layers, you have two different heat layers, it also, by folding it out, it's easier to take out the stuff that you're barbecuing because it moves it away from the heat, so you can actually pick it up with your fingers. It's so nice, and if you close the lids, it has this smoker function, but you can also only close one lid. It's really nice. I have built a lot of barbecues in my time here on YouTube, and I think this is actually the best one. I made a playlist for you, so check out all the barbecues that I've built and let me know, like, which is your favorite. My favorite is the Toolbox barbecue by far. And I have to say, I'm very surprised that the heat didn't distort the metal. It still works. The mechanism still works even after using it. I was surprised, but really, really cool. As always, I want to thank you guys for watching. I can't stop smiling. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. And I'll see you next week with a new video that might be toolbox related as well, because I have a new idea. Bye.